Does this viral crunch cup actually give you the perfect milk to cereal ratio? We're about to find out. So you put the milk in the outer one, screw on the top, got a lot of milk. And then I filled the inner pod with my favorite cereal, Cheerios. See if it actually is the perfect ratio. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Did I do it wrong? There we go. Put in like half the amount of milk. 10 out of 10.